Hello!
And welcome to Let's Play Metal Gear. I don't know why I'm doing that accent when I push the wrong button. I'm going to let the opening cutscene play because it only plays, like this. I would do the mission briefing, but I don't want to. And the opening scene kind of covers the basis of the story anyway, so yeah. We're gonna do this the lazy way. The getaway, because I don't give a fuck, man. I mean, it's 3 in the morning and I can't sleep. I'm not doing anything that requires effort. Alaska, the Bering Sea. 2,000 years ago, wrong game. Them graphics. Them PS4 graphics. Gotta admit though, it was pretty ahead of its game.
Nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago was attacked and captured by Next Generation Special Forces, being led by members of Foxhound. They're demanding that the government turn over the remains of Big Boss. And they say that their demands are not met within 24 hours.
So cry like babies.
Launch
a nuclear weapon.
You'll have 2 mission objectives.
Oh man, one thing about
rescue Dark and Chief Donald Anderson.
Doing stuff like
the president of
these kind of TVs and
fake
opiates.
Both are being held as hostages.
Pixelated as a motherfucker.
Secondly,
oh well.
We're to investigate whether or not the terrorists have the ability to make a nuclear strike.
Stop
when they do.
What's the insertion
method? Insertion.
You fuck. And then, you'll launch a one-man STV. After the STV gets as close as it can, dispose of it.
It's like an SUV, except totally different. Oh, yeah. Right on this one.
High-tech Special Forces Unit Foxhound, your former unit, the one that I was a member of.
So they're still around?
Nope.
There are 6 members of Foxhound involved in this terrorist activity. Psycho Mantis, with his powerful psychic abilities. Sniper Wolf, the beautiful and deadly sharpshooter. Decoy Octopus, master of disguise.
Like in that movie.
Vulcan Lee, giant and shaman.
He's just a big nigga.
And Revolver Ocelot, specialist in interrogation, and a formidable gunfighter. And finally, in charge of them, Foxhound Squad Leader, Liquid Snake.
Liquid Snake?
The man with the same codename as you.
Well, what exactly? He's liquid solid.
I'll instruct you by codec after you reach your target.
Anyone going with me?
As usual, this is a one-man infiltration mission.
Weapons and equipment, OSP.
Awesome. Yes. This is a top secret black op. Don't expect any official support.
We. And that is the opening cutscene. They shoot me out of a sub, and then I swim, and now we're here. Yeah. Okay, let's play on normal. I'm not that good at this game. I'm decent at it, but I'm not that good. David Hayter. Which is honestly one of the coolest voice actors I like a lot of different voice actors, but David Hayter's one of my favorites. Just because of, his not giving a fuck attitude and just having fun with it.
Thank you.
says his name, his actor's Cam Clark, but it's the same voice actor, but I don't know. Some of the voice actor names are different in the PS1 version. I don't know why.
This is Snake. Kurt, can you hear me? Loud and clear. What's the situation, Snake?
Looks like the elevator in the back is the only way up.
Just as I expected. You'll have to take the elevator to the surface, but make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85.
Don't mind that.
When you want to use the codec, push the select button. When we need to contact you, the codec will beep.
Oh god, making a fourth noise. This game
press the select button. The codec's receiver directly stimulates the small bones of your ear. No one but you will be able to hear it.
Well?
Got it. Okay, I'm ready to go.
I understand that, but how do they not hear talking? Oh, well, don't read too much into this. Oh yeah, can you use an analog stick? Crashing! Yeah, we run in circles. I know in the remake there's an AP system that fits in this game, so... go that way. No, no, not this way. Hopefully if I get a job soon, which I'm
really hoping it's very soon. I'm kind of doing something to make money. Well, that's all wrong. But, you know, I'd like a regular, get paid on a regular basis kind of job. That way, I can kind of upgrade my Let's Plays. I want to get a capture card, get a headset, some shit like that. Hear my sexy voice? Yeah. Do a little Fong Long Dong right here.
It's Snake. I'm in front of the disposal facility.
Excellent, Snake. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
I'm only 23.
How's that sneaking suit working out?
I'm nice to drive, but it's a little hard to move.
Bear with it. It's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is Alaska, you know.
What, it's cold up there or something?
If it weren't for your suit and your shot, I would have turned into a popsicle out there.
An anti-freezing peptide, Snake. All of the genome soldiers.
Hiya! You imagined it. I'm invisible. Bitch.
Turn around.